You go, David. Here's your 93 Topps Baseball First Series baseball pack. Sorry, baseball first series pack, number 56. Hoping to get a Derek Jeter gold label.
You just put those in my suitcase after you're done?
Which one is the extras?
No, the whole pack.
Oh, the whole pack.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, okay, so David. David doesn't care. Ryan Sandberg.
Neighbor, neighbor.
Is he your neighbor?
What, he's who's real close to me?
Like really, like.
David Truex.
Like next door, close.
No, or? He lives a couple miles. He lives in Appalachia, which is just down the street from me.
Oh wow. Okay, so you literally want me to give it to you. So you give it to him.
You ship it to him.
Okay, John Crook. We just talked about John. Ken Griffey Jr. Derek Bell. What is that? What is this? I've never seen this. David. David, you are a winner. Congratulations, David. You just got yourself a Topps Black Gold winner card.
Oh, come on, man. I'm gonna, come on, man.
What? It's a winner card.
A winner is you.
Top Black Gold winner. It says winner card. I have no idea what it is or what you won. There you go. You just won. Congratulations. You gotta fill this out, David. You gotta act soon, bro. Act soon. This has to be worth something. It's a winner card. Come on.
Not all.
Don't tell me that replaces the gold label card.
No. I'm gonna have to note it. Not all of that.
Crazy the stuff you find cleaning up. Hey, dumb.
Yeah, how you doing?
Wow. Top world.
So, J5, I thought this would be fun. We have 8 spots left in our 75 mini wax pack. Just so happens, we'll be starting a new box. You might want to show that off. It's delicious.
Guys, brand new 75 Topps Mini Wax Pack box.
That's just too cool to just have, like...
All 660 cards in one.
I didn't forget. Just, you know...
I know.
Yeah, good time.
So, here's the bounty. If we sell out the pack that's on the site right now, 8 spots left, by 8:45, we're going to give away that Paul Wehner Hall of Fame matchbook graded by PSA. They're not easy to find. And it looks much better than the Great with 3.
Okay, guys, we have a bounty. 8 spots left in the 75 mini pack.
Charles G said just send the whole box.
Ship it.
Alright. First, I'm going to tear off the wrapper and then I'll send it out to you, Charles. There's your Paul Wehner.
This guy is making executive decisions.
Right? Yeah.
35 diamond matchbooks. Red border. This is your bounty. 8 spots left in the 75 mini. You saw it out. You get this matchbook.
Yeah, dude.
I'm going to write this up for tomorrow.
I'm going to put this together so I won't forget. But it has to be by 8:45. If it's not, does it sell out by 8:45? Nothing happens. Because I can never assist it.
Goes to the ether.
Dude, that card definitely took over the black label card. The gold card. That's unfortunate, David. Ron Darling, Greg Vaughn, really, Charles? You want to enjoy it for what it is and just have it in your office and stare at it without touching it and opening it? That's absurd, Charles. That's absurd. Joe Grahey or Gray? That's disrespecting the box, Charles. You can't do that. Mike Gallego.
Gallego. Gallego.
10 seconds. That's not enough time, Charles.
That was Chris Berman nickname.
Oh, Jeff Houston. Roberto Fernandez. No, Hernandez. Sorry. And last card, Derek Lindquist. No, Lilliquist. Lillikhowast. There you go, David. 93 Topps Baseball First Series, pack 56. In the books.